Mark Mardell, BBC News, Washington.
The Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh have arrived in Abu Dhabi at the start of a five-day visit to the Gulf. They began by paying respects at the tomb of the founder of the United Arab Emirates. The visit is part of the government's effort to revitalise the relationship with the Gulf's Arab states, which have close ties to the UK.